You are now about to witness
your DJ for this evening.
Welcome, my dear, dear friends. Let the party begin.
Check this out.
This is the world's hottest house DJ.
You're listening to the sound of the Global Connection.
You're locked in to Trim Talk in the mix.
I don't believe you're ready for this.
Are you ready for this?
The Global Connection.
For the best in underground music.
Hello and welcome once again to Love to Be's Global Connection. We are Trim Tone. I'm Tony Walker, and by my side is that man, Mark Dennis. And it's been a year of Love to Be's Global Connection, taking you around the world into some of the studios of some of the best producers and DJs around. And to celebrate our year in the mix, this week it's not just us, Trim Tone, Mark, but who is it?
Yes, Tony, we celebrate, like you say, a whole year of the Love to Be Global Connection, reaching all corners of the globe, from Argentina to Russia to Australia, all around Europe and North America. We are there every single week delivering the goods. And this week we're joined by none other than our label manager, Stu Pilling. He will be in the mix after us in 30 minutes' time, bringing you a taste of some exclusive music from the Love to Be label. And then at the top of the hour, we hand over the controls. Mr. Morales, Dave Morales, isn't here this week. He's on holiday like we were last week and the week before. He's away this week, so the awesome Cube guys, a very, very good replacement, I'm sure, for Morales this week, is the Cube guys. And then at the back end of the show, we get back in the mix, don't we, Tony?
Yes, we've got loads of upfront stuff from us, Trim Tone, a few tracks fresh out of our studio. And it's us that go into the mix now for you here on Love to Be's Global Connection with the sounds of
Disclosure and Seduction.
Thank you.
Love to Be Global Connection. David Penn, Trintor, David Moran, The Cube Guys, Alea Gaga.
This is the Love to Be Global Connection Trintone in the mix for you. Tracks featured in the first 15 minutes were Mark.
Yes, Tony, three in the mix. Some absolute heat kicking off the year anniversary of the show. We kicked off with Disclosure and Seduction, brand new, dropped on our promo box just last week. Then it was a brand new tune. This one is coming out on Love to Be Records, Trintone featuring Aziza, Our Time. That is our deep mix. And then in the background here, an absolute peak timer from Richard Gray and Rubber People, and that is called It's Not Over.
But it's not over from us, Trintone. 15 minutes more in the mix from us. Then it's over to Stu Pillin, the Love to Be label manager, for 30 minutes in the mix. And then it's the Cube Guys. All that to come. So make sure you keep it locked right here. Love to Be the Global Connection. Yes, nearly 30 minutes in and we are Trimtone and we have been in the mix for you, haven't we, Mark?
Yes, Tony. Three more tracks in the mix before we hand over the controls this week. It was Pax and Revelry on DFTD. Then it was a tune I've been kicking around for a few weeks, but an absolute banger, GW Harrison and Out My Mind. And then in the background, a new one on promo that is called For Your Eyes Only.
But for your ears only, it's that man Stu Pillin, the Love To Be label manager. On the way next here on Love To Be's Global Connection.
You're making me feel nervous. Our love is on the clock. You might be behind the curtains. Give me that, give me that, give me that love. My heart is longing for you. Pretend you're feeling it too. Even though I know I'm a fool. Feels like you and me in the moon.
Just sneak on. Trintone.
Yes, y'all, what's up? It's Dave Morales.
Hi, I'm ATFC.
We are the Cube Guys.
I'm David Penn, and this is the Global Connection Radio Show.
On and on, it goes on and on.
You're in the mix with Global Connection.
This is the world's hottest house music.
Yes, thank you very much, Mark and Tony. Hello again. My name's Stuart Pilling. I'm the Love To Be label records manager, and I'm with you every single month showcasing some of the artists that we have coming up on the label, as well as some of the releases that we currently have available. So I'll be putting that in a 30-minute mix, kicking things off today with a track by HP Vince called I Want You To Know. And I'll be speaking to you throughout the mix, giving you a rundown on the track listing, and I'll be speaking to you at the end. So enjoy the mix, and I'll speak to you shortly.
You give me fever.
favor in the morning, favor in the evening.
Oh,
Absolutely love this track in the background. It's the second release from James Womersley on Love To Be Recordings. The track's called Love Me Better and is currently available on Juno Tracksource and Beatport, so make sure you go and buy it. Just before that, you heard Feel You Coming by Seb Jr. Prior to that, on Let The House Records, was a track called Fever by Peter Brown, Glenn Horsborough, and the vocal talents of Lee Wilson. And then we kick things off with HP Vince, I Want You To Know, also on Love To Be Recordings. I'm going to get back in the mix, and then I'll catch you at the end of the mix.
Let me everyone was a DJ. I remember when music was live, not a live stream. I remember when everyone put their hands in the air without a phone. I remember the good times. I remember the good times. I remember dancing to Colin Fabric. I remember dancing to Judge Juice. I remember dancing to DJ Harvey. I remember dancing to Larry Hearn. I remember dancing to Sasha. I remember dancing to LeBron Garnier. I remember dancing to Frankie Knuckles. I remember dancing to Danny Rampo. I remember tuning into Big Tone. I'm still tuning into Big Tone. I remember when house was a feeling. I remember house music all night long. I remember when all of us were one people. I remember dancing to the break of dawn. I remember the good times and I want to.
That's about it from me for this month. 30 minutes goes way too quick. But to give you a bit of a rundown on the tracks on the second half of the mix. So we kicked it off with Geyser, You Make Me Feel on Zulu. Following that, Joey Silver, who's a guy we'll be seeing on the label in the future. Keep an eye out for him. The track from him is called Remember the Good Times. Mr. J on the remix on Cleveland City. Following that, What's the Meaning by Jason Hurd. And then finishing off on the show for this month is a track called Loving You on Love To Be Recordings, and that's by the superb Mike Chenery. To get a cheeky listen on what's coming on the label, don't forget to follow us over on our SoundCloud page. That's soundcloud.com/lovetobe. We put all our new releases that are coming up on the label up on there, just a few snippets on there just to give you a rundown of what's coming. Really exciting times of what's coming up on the label, so make sure you check that out. And also don't forget to check us over on Spotify. We have a full playlist dedicated to all the releases that we've released on the label. Lots and lots to come, so keep checking back every month. Thank you very much for listening. And I'm going to pass you now back to the boys. I'll see you next month.
Yes, that was the mighty Stu Pilling in the mix for you there here on Love To Be's Global Connection. He'll be back next month with more goodies from the Love To Be Recordings record label.
Brilliant stuff. And make sure you go check us out, as Stu said, on all good download stores. But up next, it's time to go all the way to Italy. And two guys we love having on the show that know how to throw a party. It's the Cube Guys, and they're up next here on the Love To Be Global Connection.
This is the Cube Guys
on the Love To Be Global Connection. Thanks to Trintones, Tony Walker and Mark Dennis. We will be in the mix for you, so keep it locked.
Global Connection Radio Show.
Thank you. Yeah. You feel that? Yeah, I feel that. Welcome to the Cube Guys house, where we only ask you to do one thing, and that's dance with us. Express yourself with us. Let yourself go and set your soul free. Right here, right now. So without further ado, let's do it again, all right? Let's go. Raise the volume high. Phones down, drinks move aside. Welcome to our house. Standing moves don't apply. Dancing free, ain't denied. Inside or outside. This is Cube Guys Rule 1. Now we baptize. Live souls is the goal. This is how we do. This is our show. Our flow now. You move when the music hits and the music grows. There's only one thing to do. Let's go, let's go.
David Morales, the Cube Guys, Alea.
You are listening to the Love to Be Global Connection, and you are in the mix with
the Cube Guys.
Keep it locked for the finest house music from around the world. Check out our social, The Cube Guys.
So Live is
Love to Be Global Connection. David Penn, Trimto, David Moran, The Cube Guys, Alea Naga.
Yes, you have just been in the mix with
The Cube Guys.
Thanks to everyone for tuning in again this week. We'll be back next time on the Love to Be Global Connection. Now it's back over to Trinton in the studio.
You're in the mix with Global Connection.
For the best in underground music.
We are Trimtone.
Yes, you are with Slab, this is Dave Morales.
Hi, I'm ATFC.
We are the Cube Guys.
I'm David Penn, and this is the Global Connection Radio Show.
Massive thanks there once again to the Cube Guys for another slamming selection of music all the way from Italy. And they'll be back same time, same place next month. And some gig news from Love to Be HQ. We have got our massive 27th anniversary, believe it or not. Yes, it's been that long, but it's going to be going right off. It's in Sheffield in the UK. So if you're in the vicinity, make sure you go to skiddle.com. There are still a very few tickets on sale. David Penn will be headlining alongside ourselves and some heavy hitting Love to Be residents. We'll also be releasing some Ibiza news and some more UK dates in the coming weeks. But now it's time for us to get back in the mix, isn't it, Tony?
Yes, 30 minutes in the mix on the way from us, Trimtone, and we kick things off here with the sounds of LF System and Afraid to Feel here on Love to Be's Global Connection.
Mm-hmm.
Love to be Global Connection. David Penn, Trinto, David Morales, The Cube Guys, Alea Gaga.
You're locked into the Love To Be Global Connection and we are Trim Tone and we've just been in the mix, Tony.
Yes, we gave you the sounds of LF System and Afraid To Feel. That's on a white label. Then it was the turn of Serge Funk and Paolo Bardelli with Way Hey Ho on B Club Milano. Then it was Angelo Ferrari with House Feeling Anthem, a massive tune, that one, in the clubs at the moment on Mood Funk Records. And just behind us here, something fresh out of our studio, the sounds of us, Trim Tone, with Without You. Watch out for that one coming out very soon.
But back into the mix we go here as we finish off this week's show. Almost there, but we'll pack a few more in. It's a Love To Be Global Connection.
David Morales, the Cube Guys, Alea Gaga.
This is the sound of the Love to Be Global Connection and another 2 hours of absolutely flown by. But before we say goodbye, Tony's going to tell you what we've just been playing.
We have been playing, Mark, the sounds of Alessio Colasano and Have I Found Now on Good Stuff Records. Then it was a brand new track from ourselves and Juan Kidd with Now You're Gone. That one hopefully coming out soon on a very big label. Keep your ears peeled for that one. Then it was the turn of Hatiras and Bogota on Space Disco Records. And we finish things up on our anniversary show with the funky sounds of Joey Chicago and the Funk Hustle.
And we love doing the Funk Hustle here every single week on the Love to Be Global Connection. And that 2 hours was absolutely storming. We enjoy it. Thanks to everyone who's tuned in over the past 12 months. And here's to the next 12. And we will see you on a dance floor soon, won't we, Tony?
We most certainly will. So keep safe and well until the same time, same place next week. And we shall see you then.
Connection.
The best in underground music.